Alright. Jesus. So, I was live, but that went terribly. The audio was, like, repeating. I don't know if I did something or not, but I'll work on it later. Honestly, this is, I don't want to call it a question and answer. That's kind of gay. But basically, if you have any questions about Richmond, anything at all, leave in the comments. Make a new video, whenever really. But for now, I guess here's some free gameplay. Cry of Fear. It's not from the start, but still. If you don't like it, you can leave. Locked door up here. Oops. Oops. Alright, locked door up there. Save. Assuming ammo would be back here, or... Okay. So that's a potential place to go. Oh, fuck! Right now, I'm kind of just searching for some ammo. Although, oh my glock. Yeah, I have a lot of ammo. Just because it's lit, and I have no clue as to what's here. Maybe we'll get a boss. I'm gonna keep my glock out. It's a save. I've gained a decent amount of ammo, so you never really know. Scared me a little bit. Oh god. I got my doggy right here. Doggy. Anyways, I have no fucking clue as to what to do, so. Oh, that's the objective. Alright. For sakes in it. Maybe I missed something up there. Just saying, I might leave a link in the description, but this game's free. Cry of Fear on Steam. it's a pretty good game, especially for zilch nothing. Absolutely free. I find that astonishing how much of a great time you can get out of this for simple price of storage on your computer. It's not a very popular game. I mean, it's pretty popular, but I don't know a lot of people that know about it. God damn it. Okay. I feel like a dumbass. Oh, there's stairs over there. Oh. Okay. Oh. I can't go over there. Okay. Alright, man. Gucci. Is this anything? An eagle statue. owl statue. Horse, a lion. What am I doing? I have to get through the gate somehow, I think. Alright, I don't know why that happened, but that scared me. Alright, we're gonna Google it. Okay, so this is a puzzle. Oh, right there! Oh, okay. Well. So that map has something to do with it. Silently, she flew. Quiet as a whisper in the dark, she came upon a river and headed south. Alright, so they can fly. The king of all birds flew higher than the owl, gloating as he went, right? Alright, so, one's going west, one's going south. So, this is the horse. Wait. What's the goal? Well, anyways, ask questions. Thank you.